Just ahead on This Morning News, information on a chance to show your school spirit.
And the iTown Showdown is coming up next week.
These announcements and more are coming up next. Good morning, I'm Taylor Barber.
And I'm Jordan Bruni. Today is Friday, December 14th, and you're watching KTSN TV 15 Morning News Live.
There are some changes that have been made to our district student email. Your email username will be the same, but the new address will be isdschools.org. Your new generic email password is password 2013. Unfortunately, any documents or emails you have under this account will not be saved. If you would like to keep them, save them to your H drive. If you have any questions, contact Ms. Wiegers in the library. Students, the lost and found will be cleaned out on Monday, so if you've lost something, check it in the counseling center. The final day to qualify for the 100 Point Club is Monday, December 17th. Students who come to the club will have pizza, a chocolate fountain, cheese dip, drinks, and will be able to meet author Jennifer Alvin. Also, every student attending will have the chance to win prizes. Keep on reading, Patriots. Students will have a chance to show off their holiday spirit next week. Break out your grandma's sweater or borrow one from Bill Cosby for Tacky Sweater Tuesday. Also, Stucco will be Christmas caroling after school that day. They will meet in room 134.
There is only a week left to get your advanced yearbook orders in. You have until December 21st to order the 2013 yearbook. The cost is $65 and orders are placed in the main office with Ms. Holt. See the order form for special offers on personalization and the DVD supplement. The Heritage Yearbook is also offering parents, relatives, and classmates the opportunity to place a message and photo in the yearbook for a graduating senior. Senior ads are due by December 21st. See Ms. Holt in the main office for order forms and payments. Ads are available for $45, $90, or $175. After December 21st, the price increases $5 per ad. Final deadline for all senior ads is January 24th, 2013. Today will be the last day for students in PE classes to dress out. It will also be a makeup pacer day. The wait is over. Students and staff may now take an AR test over the book Tilt by Ellen Hopkins. Other tests now available include Tiger's Destiny by Colleen Hook, Second Chance by Heather Brewer, Whispers at Moonrise, A Shadow Falls novel by C.C. Hunter, Echo by Allison Noel, Beautiful Redemption by Cami Garcia, and The Casual Vacancy by J.K. Rowling. When we come back, we'll have Markwell Holman, or Lydia C. rather, with this morning's weather.
Yogurtini at the Independence Center offers 16 flavors and 61 toppings for your enjoyment. Stop by and bring your student ID to receive 20% off from 5 to 7 every Monday through Thursday. Serve yourself with 100% deliciousness.
Hello. I know I'm not Markwell Holman, but... sorry. Anyway, so this morning it's going to be a pretty beautiful day, even though the chilly weather returns strong and a chance for rain is just around the corner. Here's a look at the current conditions. This afternoon, it's going to warm up to 54 degrees with some sunshine, give way to clouds, so that's good. Tonight, for Pack the House, it's going to be 44 degrees, breezy, periods of rain, so maybe not wear your shorts. Okay, and tonight, a shower early in the morning. Oh, this is tomorrow, I'm sorry. A shower early in the morning, but it's going to be 56 degrees, which is pretty nice and warm. And for the week ahead, Saturday we're expecting rain, which I already said. It's going to be mostly cloudy through the weekend, and up until Tuesday, that's when it's going to get sunny again. And it's going to be partly cloudy on Wednesday, so maybe we'll have some snow in our future. So, back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Lydia. The library will be closed during lunch hours, or not lunch hours, sorry, school hours until December 17th for end-of-course exams. However, the library might be open during lunch shifts if EOC testing is finished. Students can still visit the library before or after school. If you are taking AP Government next semester, this announcement is for you. Starting December 18th, you can see Ms. Hickam in the office for your winter assignment and textbooks. Pack the House shirts are in. You can get them at lunch. Make sure you have an ID, and you will pick them up by size, so pay attention to the size line. You will not be able to pick up anyone's shirt but your own. If you turned in an orange form to the Counseling Center for A+, you need to see Ms. Dindish as soon as possible.
Now, two very important tasks for seniors to complete before winter break. Seniors may see Ms. Gwynn in the counseling office to check their names off the diploma list. This check is to ensure the correct spelling of their full legal name for the diploma in May. Seniors may also fill out the purple release form that allows transcripts to be sent to colleges and to accompany any scholarship applications. Ms. Gwynn is not allowed to send out any transcripts unless the purple form is on file in her office. Remember, seniors need to make sure that they have done these two things before they leave for winter break. Seniors that have been approved to graduate early must see Ms. Gwynn in the Counseling Center before they leave for winter break to fill out paperwork. The Spirit News Magazine comes out December 19th and will be available during lunch Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. If you have a subscription, just go to the table, give your name, and you will receive your magazine. Copies are $1 each, or you can subscribe for $3 to receive all four issues. Now here is Katrina Shepherd with your sports report.
Good morning, Patriots. The girls' varsity basketball team played in the Hy-Vee shootout and beat Bishop Miege 46-38. Rebecca Jonas led all scorers with 21 points and pulled down 7 rebounds. Abby Hicks had a big game from the free throw line, putting in 7 and adding 7 more from the field to end the game with 14 points. Ashley Gunther chipped in 9 points and 3 rebounds, and Kayla Harrell had 6 rebounds as the Patriots remain undefeated at 6-0. After the game was over, Sandra Childs received a Hy-Vee scholarship for $1,000. Congratulations, Sandra. The freshman girls basketball teams played Lee Summit last night. The A team won 33-29, and the B team lost 20-18. Coming up on the Sports Patriots calendar, tonight is the boys' varsity basketball home opener against Kearney. The JV also play the Bulldogs with a tip starting at 5:30. The freshman boys' basketball team play Rockhurst at 4 p.m. The girls' swim and dive team will host the Independence Invite starting tonight. The invite continues Saturday with all races at the Henley Aquatic Center. And the I-Town Showdown is coming up December 22nd. At the Independence Event Center. The girls' varsity basketball team will battle the Crispin Bears at 3 p.m. and the boys' varsity squad will take on the Bears at 4:30. Cost is $5 at the door. All seats are general admission and no athletic passes will be accepted. And now here's a public service announcement from Ms. Phillips' Intro to Multimedia class. When we come back, Jordan and Taylor will have your club news and announcements.
On TV, you may have thought of cool or exciting, but in real life, his fighting is just stupid. Boy or girl, you won't gain anything from hurting or getting hurt. Please think before you act.
Welcome back. Now for your club news. National Art Honor Society still needs volunteers for the Pack the House face painting on Friday around 9 p.m. Please contact Toffee Fuyava if you can help. Hola, Spanish club members. Vamos a celebrar las posadas. Don't miss it. We'll have a traditional Christmas party on December 18th after school. We will meet in the orchestra room. We will also sing Villancicos and have candy. Nos vemos. See you later. Spirit Club will be meeting next Monday to discuss winter games. The club will have holiday snacks, and if you need a club t-shirt, you can get them at the meeting for $10. Today for lunch, we're having chicken broccoli Alfredo, or you can build your own sub.
On the grill line, you can have cheese pizza or chicken nuggets.
For news and other stories about Truman High School, visit THS Media Online. You can also follow us on Twitter and like us on Facebook. You can also subscribe to our YouTube channel and watch the morning news in Patriot Vision.
Happy birthday to Kristen McCauley and Courtney Bogert. If you would like a birthday announced or have any other announcements to make, please email Mr. Merrithew the day before by 3:20. Include Kathy Glasgow on general announcement emails. Any emails sent after this time will not be included in the next day. In the email, please list the dates you would like for your message to appear on the morning news.
Well, that's all we have for you today.
We hope you have a wonderful day and have a great time at Pack the House.